sort of size we've been doing, and the focus of this workshop, which is assumptions. So my guess is you're all assuming
you're going to watch me. He's going to watch me.
What? I'm pretty sure you think you're watching me.
Is that the assumption?
Perhaps. So I'm going to ask you to find a buddy, maybe you already have one, and you're going to agree who's going to hold the hand with the eyes of the other while you hold the rest. Now, one person's going to be watching, and one person's not. At some point, you're going to switch. That's up to you. I only have 3 minutes. I've only used one already. The person who's holding the wrist can squeeze at some point if they want to see. And the person who's watching can let the hand down if they want to show. Ready? Remarks. Get set. And go. As much as what you see. Smell your neighbor. Feel a light on your eyes. Ask yourself why you're here. When I ask myself why I'm here, I think to move through space, time, we went to a Cuban music concert tonight, and listened to Zakir Hussain play his tabla with John Santos, and Giovanni played some of the greatest percussionists in the world. And I felt like I was watching creation being made. I felt like I was watching life coming into being. I felt that I was watching. That's how I did it. Swing my limbs through space.